Right then, I'm fitting halo eyes, just the one for now, because I'm just trying something, to my lights. So I've took off the lens, which is a bit of a pain in the ass job, heat it up around the sides, and then wedge a screwdriver in there and just release the lens. Obviously then you get your two parts, and this just simply pops out. I've sprayed this black and also tinted the lights, but now we're going to try and fit the halo rings into this one today. So this is the halo ring, and it's 120mm, so we're just going to try and fit that one. So as you can see, just putting it in place, it's a pretty decent fit. Like, as I'm going to attach it with some wire, because there's not much on the back of it to try and stick to. As you can see most of the ring, so there's not a lot for it to stick to. But yeah, what I'm going to do is poke a hole in there and down the bottom, and just put some copper wire through it and twist it at the back, and that should hold it in place. Simple tools, lighter, and it is a corn holder, but it'll do the job. And then that happens. That happens, just pull it all the way through. It's a good job, got one left though, innit? Now all I'm going to do is stick another hole up in the top, just around about there. Nice and easy. So this is all I'm using, is 0.7mm copper wire. And you're probably going to need about that much, 30 centimetres, that'll do you. All you do, you want to keep the wires to the inner edge of this, just because it's easier to wire up after. There you guys, you see, wire's gone through, and then all you're going to do, wrap it round, make sure it's tight, not overly tight, and then just twist the two together. And once that's in, just snip off the excess. And then again, do the same at the top. See, top one, bottom one, and then from the front. Obviously you can see it when you're looking for it, but once it's on, you won't really notice it. Nice and easy. Put that back in. So this is what it looks like when it's done. I'm not doing another video when it's fitted.